Who had lower rank? Matt, Matt, can you put one down, please? Thank you. Thank you. Porix, can you please put a soul stone on Elise in group one? Who did you put it on? Porix? Who has a soul stone still? Okay, who has a soul stone, Warlocks? Who has a soul stone up? Okay. Ready, check for pull. Bari, what do you need, man?
Black?
What?
You don't want to use the bloodlust for draining, right?
I don't think so. I mean...
Yeah, just wait.
Beer tank's gonna call it, but I'm thinking that we just wait until you guys are off at point so you guys can all be nuts and up.
The whole idea is to call it Mage, when the magic resist is down.
You guys, hold on. Ignore that, Mage.
Ignore it.
Yeah. Media, you can start casting Fireball. Go for it. Wait for the Fireball to cast us.
Pull now. Go.
Oh, Mr. X now. At least got one hit.
You got a...
Get him up.
Bear? Yes, Bear. Get him up, please. I get out of Blizzard right away. And spread out, please. Once that blizzard's gone, you can spread back out. Spread back out now.
Bob.
I see it. I'll shock it if it comes up.
You wish to kill me? You first.
You are my guys, just don't die.
Tongues on the priest, please.
Nope.
I see it.
Does Beer just need to stop on Skull?
Beer tank has 7 kills. Yeah, I
know. Alright.
You are mine. Spell me. Bob, see it. I've got it. Focus.
Okay.
Move, Blizzard, middle.
We've got a Blizzard, guys. Come on, faster.
Range, you guys want to constantly spread yourselves out so that if the AoE hits, it doesn't hit like 6 people at a time. As soon as that Blizzard goes away, move back into the space it created.
Thanks, Dad.
Stay spread out. No problem, son. Well,
I'm sorry.
Yeah, fig. Enjoy your
final moment. I know, story of my life.
Come on, guys. We gonna get it like in 10 minutes.
Big heals, guys. Get Prey up. Paladin's almost doomed. Keep it up.
After that, you're gonna Lust?
Lust is available.
When he's awake,
hit it, hit it.
Now?
No, just wait, play zoom.
Alright, I was gonna say, if they're up.
Wait, it's not gonna be up twice, so hold on, just wait.
Vipers keeps stinging even if he is zoomed.
Well, it's more because his magic damage is
okay,
down.
You guys can lust now. Black, you can actually focus skull now, because there's no melee shields anymore. The rogue will be able to hit all the circle with you then. So black, you can focus skull. Everyone can bloodlust, please. Except group 5. Group 5, don't bloodlust. Move out of blizzard.
Blizzard.
Blizzard, guys, move.
Can you master with this fight when you get a chance?
Just gotta ride it out, guys. Boom. So no circle of healing shield through. Just stay out of blizzards, stay out of pulling tricks, keep the tanks alive.
Forks, where are you DPSing from? You might be out of range of my totems. I'm setting them right on the center of the stair by the lamp. Just a heads up.
Mana pods, guys, use your mana pods.
We don't have a red, do we? Shitty.
Nope.
I wonder if I'm so fucking alien. There's no wisdom.
Don't worry, I'm sitting here right next to you.
It's fucking horrible.
I'm
you have a shadow piercing.
Who does?
Oh, never mind. You don't blast.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Welcome to reality.
The other Ali channel does.
They catch up to beer tonight, for God's sake. The guy's sitting on the ground for half the fight.
Let's just focus, guys. We're fucking so close. Let's not fuck up now.
Don't blame me. Blame Obama.
See, Beer Tank, this is where you go in and smack him with your staff. Watch that mana roll.
Oh, I'm serious. You keep saying that.
Go do it. I'm fucking serious. That's the whole, like.
I've got a dagger. I don't have a staff anymore.
Well, that's why you're supposed to switch it up. You throw your feral staff on and then you go smack him. You get like 800 mana of smack.
Wait, is a feral staff better than, if I use.
You get mana back based
on
your attack power. You get mana back based on your attack power. So that's why you want to stick a feral staff on.
Focus. I had to shield wall there, so I almost died. So it's focus.
Yeah, you're getting us all off subject. Black.
Neither one
it's
of us are healers.
Oh, whoever gave me an innervate. Oh, you are a god. Oh, I knew it was you, Tank. I knew it was.
Fucking resisting all my thunderclaps. Fuck this kid.
The tank die, please.
You have Bloodlust up yet, Black?
No, 3 minutes.
You won't be back, though.
I mean, you said that, but I was like 90% sure it would be.
No.
We definitely kill it a minute before.
We're about a minute away, yeah. I'm actually a little longer, a minute and a half on Enrique.
And Venom. That killed me, actually, in our normal raid last week.
Move out of Blizzard, guys, please, right away, move.
Don't let Mage Tank die. School.
Fucking schooled it. Easy mode. A glorious kill.
Cloth belt.
Okay, shit, Lord.
Dude, that belt's pretty fucking legit, though.
Two rogue mage druids, one paladin priest warlock.
Lox, you have enough shards for a summon? I used my last drum charge on that last fight. I have some in my mailbox.
Yeah, just go. I got like 20.
Right.
Roll me in case you want
to speak to a comma. Real quick.
It's the healing belt, guys. Roll me in space, please.
I was gonna say, really? No one? No priests? No druids?
This, what? I don't, Elise, what do you have on?
Sure.
Oh, yeah.
Elise, it's barely better, but it's better than the crafted one.
Yeah, Elise has it on, I think. No, I think
she
they're the same.
The crafted. It's barely, like, barely better, but it is a tiny bit. You get more intellect and stamina only. It's a little bit better in that sense, that's all.
It's a little bit better in a raid setting, I guess.
That intellect and stamina.
Paladin Priest Warlock,
guys.
Paladin Priest Warlock. Nice rolls. You guys are. Wow.
I was gonna say, go back to puberty school.
Lasers, congrats, man. Oh. Dark Luke, what do you got on?
Ooh.
Dark Luke,
big,
what do you got on? Dark Luke, come back here. Stop running away. Why do you roll and then run? What the fuck is this shit?
Dark Luke, what Stark has crafted one belt of blasting.
I think this is legs.
Okay, Dark, you want this shit? You want the rolls? You want this? I don't know what's better, T6 or what you have on. I don't know if you actually want this, because you rolled them and then ran away. Okay, you want it.
I was going to say, most tier 6 legs are not great, but...
That's badge legs, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
Those T6 legs are a little bit better, plus it gives you set bonus.
It's generally the bonus that matters, but yeah. Tier 6 legs are pretty much shit for almost every class.
Rogue Mage Druid again, times 2. Holy fucking evil. Roll, guess.
Unless you're a failed druid, that's about it.
3, 2, 1. Congrats to the only two people that rolled.
That mage just got legs off Mother. Mother legs are way better than the tier 6 mage ones.
Depends on the other pieces. If he's got the three other pieces, this 4-piece bonus is extremely good for mages. But depends on what chest he has. If he has
Sunfire.
Can you give
me like warrior group?
Probably helm, gloves, shoulders, and then legs.
Oh my god, who is this shit? Rogue in group 1.
Ugh, Illidan, such a long fight.
Long? Dude, we just take counsel, you're talking about a long fight?
I was gonna say, I'm putting my gear back on that actually doesn't involve spirit. Council is a long fight. This fight is.
Yeah,
you know,
they're both the same length. No, they're both the same length. They're just. This one's more split up, but it's both the same length of a fight.
Technically, this one is probably longer, but then, I mean, I can take shots in between. That's kind of the.
See, this tank and you have fire resistance gear on you, man?
I do, but don't make me take infernals. I can try, but last time I did, I didn't do too well at it.
Do you have the macro for max camera lane?
No, I didn't even know there was a macro.
Please tell me you have the cloth. Or fire resist.
Oh, hell yeah, bro. That's the best one.
Can you put your fire resist on? I want to see what you got.
I have all 4 badge pieces, but I think I left it in bank. Let me go grab it. Yeah, I have enough to be fiery, like, to be capped.
I mean, if they're leather, you're better off than when I did it.
Let me go grab it. Yeah, they're all leather. It's the badge ones. I have all 4 pieces.
Well, I say that because as Beer Tank, this little stupid boomkin right here, I did it as fire resist with cloth fire resist gear because I'm used to playing my warlock. Because I'm an idiot.
I'm so done with you.
Alright, can we summon prostitute, group 3 really quick?
So found the path you want to take when you pick your elemental up.
He's not here right now. He cursed.
aren't you tanking both Illidan and an elemental?
I'm talking to you. I don't know. We have a pally tank and tanker now that can tank them, so I don't know if it's worth it. Or I should.
Oh, okay.
You take both.
I know how to tank it for the melee to kill it. So go inside first and then outside last. Hopefully it's dead by the first inside half circle. But if we do that, we're gonna have to do a bloodlust for the melee and a couple other casters.
I'm worried about your threat, honestly.
I do about 1,200 threat per second with my warrior.
Yeah,
I know.
Ape will pull, Joel might pull, Talox will pull.
True enough. But they can always just tab over to the other target, but then survivability comes into question.